You won't believe this, but in Interstellar, the hibernation devices we see here only work for up to 30 years. After 30 years, they overheat and turn into the equivalent of a slow cooker. This is why Matt Damon cried when he was woken up, because he was in there for exactly 30 years, and he knew that he had just escaped turning into Matt de Flamignon.